Hero of the Day from WNEP, Channel 16 in Pennsylvania, Berlin Township, PA. According to police, 36-year-old Adam Galat tried to break into a home there in Berlin Township. He claimed all he was looking for was a cigarette. I don't know why he didn't go to a 7-Eleven. Decided to break into somebody's home instead, just looking for a smoke. Allegedly banged on the front door repeatedly, and when the homeowner, a 90-year-old man, came to the door, he told Galat to leave. Galat said, no, I'm going to come inside anyway. That's breaking the law, by the way. When you do that, when you actually try to go inside somebody's home and they've said you can't come in, yeah, that's a crime. Homeowner then shot Galat in the leg with his legally owned firearm, then went back inside the home, presumably shut and locked the door, and called the police. Officers say when they arrived, they found a Galat on the porch. They transported him to a nearby hospital. Charges will be filed against Galat in Wayne County, PA. No charges anticipated against the 90-year-old who is protecting himself and his domicile, and he is today's Hero of the Day.